Day 14. The U.S. embargo on Cuba began in 1960 and is one of the most enduring trade embargoes in history. Last year, Obama announced the thaw of relations with Cuba, but all tourism remains banned. Artistic endeavors are an exception, but travel was difficult only up until a few months ago. Now Americans can get their passports stamped without repercussions and qualify for categories like support of the Cuban people. Thanks to the funding from our 100 Kickstarter backers, we are doing just that. And while everyone knows that we're doing trade wins for the love of music, at some point it comes down to business. Even though Juan Carlos Rojas Castro is a Grammy award-winning drummer for Chucho Valdez, we are honored that he is willing to be paid the same as everyone else, giving his valuable time and talent to our cross-cultural experiment. We do an old-school drum and bass session in his garage with his grandson Dayron, rocking it on conga.
Thank you.